Madame, I have been designated by Gaston Albert Philippe Lachaille to notify you of his passion for your niece. And further, without her permanent companionship, my client feels his happiness will cease. So in the customary gentlemanly fashion, I have been authorized to implement his passion, as this document confirms.
Yes, yes, of course. Let's hear the terms. I like the horse before the cart, which means the course before the heart.
But Alicia!
Madame, this is a document of love, the tender declaration of a man whose aim is spreading sunshine, nothing more. A contract with the most generous conditions he has ever offered anyone before.
Charming.
Such are his feelings for your niece that he's provided for her as Louis for Du Barry in Versailles did. A paradise where romance blooms.
How many baths? How many rooms?
She'll view a lovely world henceforth.
The view had better not be north.
Alicia!
It's simpler to imagine Wonderland if you have a little floor plan in your hand.
It's all here in.
Then do begin.
Monsieur will pledge to Mademoiselle a flat of choice in which to dwell, a Taj Mahal where love may thrive, the rooms of which will number 5, a flat superbly decorated in perfect taste and understated. All this to her Monsieur will give as long as she or love may live.
Indeed, indeed. And what if she and love live longer than he?
Alicia, hold your tongue. How crass can you be?
There is one thing I am firm in. What is given her is permanent, post-mortem, as well as pre.
May I continue?
Yes, indeed. If on that point we're all agreed.
It needs some study.
Is it yes or no?
There are pros and cons.
There's only pro.
I must confirm.
It's time for us to go.
With all these other clauses, madame, you have concurred.
With only one exception, every single word.
But could we not discuss it?
We could, to what avail? Monsieur's idea of splendor is my idea of jail.
We'll find a middle way.
Good day.
Let's try.
Goodbye.
I'm known in my profession for my talent for concession.
Alicia, please. All of this contention is unbearable. Alicia, please. Really, this is getting maldemerable. To you, it's just a question of how much money equals love.
Thank you.
Alicia, why? All the Sturm und Drang is not compulsory. Alicia, try. Legal matters needn't be so ulcery. Sit down and speak your mind, a little softer, too.
I have my pen in hand, madame, it waits on you.
Seven rooms, not including the staff and chauffeur. Seven rooms, in a townhouse signed over to her. Crimson damask will panel each wall. Velvet chairs, quite ornate. Only those who have no taste at all. Understate. Understate.
Seven rooms?
Seven rooms.
Dear, oh dear, what is wrong with this pen?
Seven rooms. Seven rooms. All together, let's say it again.
Seven rooms, not including the staff and chauffeur. Seven rooms, in a townhouse I know that to have.
What more?
Love is all a woman needs to be content. But the bonds of love are best at 6%.
Oh, I forgot.
Oh, I did not.
Monsieur indulgently will give a princely sum on which to live. In a burst of kindness he'll confer the sum of 7,000 per.
A modest burst, but not a bust. It's not a windfall, just a gust. But if it's no financial coup, 7,000 francs per month will do.
But what did you say? What did I hear? Not per month, but per year.
There's no sense in waiting. We are too distant for debating. Au revoir, monsieur. Let's go, my dear.
May I suggest?
No, you may not. I've danced too long, this dull gavotte.
20,000 per year, no more.
50,000 we might explore.
27.
44.
Alicia, how revolting. The girl's your flesh and blood. You seem to think you're selling an animal for stud.
My job is legal counsel. Do listen to me, please.
Your job is making copies and magnifying fees. I'm sorry, but good day.
We stay.
Goodbye.
Not I.
28's the ceiling.
42.
Madame, it's stealing.
Alicia, please. You don't know Gaston. There's nothing mean in him. Alicia, please. Decency is all I've ever seen in him. Unconniving, straight and true. He is not at all like you.
Thank you very much.
Alicia, try. Both of you are acting arbitrarily. Alicia, why? Can we not agree fiduciarily?
Madame, I've practiced law.
Go out and practice more.
Whatever sum you name, I'll gladly settle for.
$36. $31. And a frequent magnificent stone. 35.
32.
And a darling Rolls Royce of her own. Plus the basic assortment of furs.
33.
Tell me more. And some dear little stocks that are hers.
34. 34. 34. 34. All together, let's say it again. 34, 34, spring has come with the stroke of a pen.
Please sign on this line.
Tra-la-la, tra-la-la, sing it out to the heavens above. Tra-la-la, tra-la-la, little Gigi.